of Slayer's Paper Harry. In this video, I'm going to be showing you guys what happens to you to your account when you prestige in Black Ops 3. So I just hit level 55. I just played the kill confirm, and I went 38 and 44 confirmed, 79. I think I'm pretty good at this game. I'll be getting raps and stuff. So these are the score streaks I use: UAV, wrath, and raps. But none of that matters. So how do you prestige? You prestige by pressing the pause button. You go over to barracks, to commander. We go to go to barracks and click on player and go over to prestige mode. Click it, and then it's gonna say start over at level 1, having gained a bit of prestige. You will keep all progress made towards the weapons levels and challenges and customization. This change, you will receive an extra created class slot, which I really, really need, baby. I hate having just 5 classes. And you will have access to prestige awards. Requires level completion of level 55, as we know. So you go to click it. You need to enter prestige 1. Congratulations, you are now at prestige 1. So you find all your unlocked tokens, like all the unlocked tokens you need throughout that whole guys, now that I have prestiged, this is what happens after you prestige. So you keep the guns that you have, you keep the level that you had it at. Like, I had it level 10 before I prestiged, you keep it level 10. And you keep all your attachments, all your reticles, you keep all your things you unlock. Like, you keep everything, which is really good because I don't feel like having to re-level up a gun all the way to a high level. Fighting back from zero, so that's really a good plus to this. You keep all your attachments and everything, you keep all your clothing for your specialist. Like, the highest one I have is Seraph, but I don't have a lock right now, so let's go for it. I already have a lock. Let's go with the Tempest unlock and not change clothes, and see, I still have all my gear unlocked from what I had at first, so. I like the new prestige system, and okay, so yeah, that's it for this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next video. See you guys later. Peace.